This is how to make a stopwatch animation in Premiere Pro. So first, we need to create an adjustment layer. So go to the project panel, click on new item and select adjustment layer and then click on OK. Now drag the adjustment layer to the timeline and make sure it's above all the clips you want the stopwatch on. Now go to effects and then search timecode and then apply the effect to the adjustment layer. And now with the layer selected, go to effects and tools. And in here you can change the scale of the stopwatch, the opacity of the background and if you want to enable the field symbol or not. And you can also set a start time by adjusting the offset value. And this is how it looks. Now if you only want to show the seconds and milliseconds, then you first need to move the stopwatch to the position you want it to be, and then under timecode, click on the pen tool, and then create a mask around the numbers you want to be visible. And also make sure to set the mask feather to 0%. And this is how it looks. And if you want to display minutes or hours, then you simply create a bigger mask around the numbers you want to be visible, and set the feather to 0% as well. And it now displays the minutes as well. To learn more about Premiere, click on the video on screen right now. Now, see you there.